How to get rid of caterpillars in the house. Caterpillars can come in your house as guests on plants you bring inside or by creeping in through holes in screens, open windows or cracks in the walls. While these pests aren't dangerous to you, they're unsightly and unsanitary. Caterpillars come in a wide range of colors and may feel smooth or hairy. They chew on plants, and can quickly put holes in indoor and outdoor foliage if you don't treat an infestation. Things you'll need: broom, hose, insecticide. Use a broom to brush caterpillars off the exterior and interior walls of your house once a day to prevent them from leaving a slime trail that could stain your house. Also, broom caterpillars off windows and screens. For caterpillars on the outside of your house, spraying them with water from a hose also works. Pluck caterpillars off furniture, counters and other spaces. Also check houseplants for caterpillars and remove the caterpillars from plants. Return the caterpillars outside or dispose of them. Sweep away caterpillar cocoons using a stiff bristled broom. Bury or burn the cocoons to nip your caterpillar problem in its tracks. Apply an insecticide that targets caterpillars around the foundation of your house, following the application instructions for your product. For control inside the house, spray plants with an insecticide or dust them with insecticidal powder. Continue to manually remove caterpillars from around your house while the insecticide does its work.